What's up, Flockroom? Coming at you with another video. And in today's video, I'm going to be teaching you guys how to make a YouTube channel art banner. But before we get into the video, don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you're not missing an upload. And without further ado, let's get straight into the video. All right, you guys. So we're going to be using Canva. I actually use this to make my YouTube channel banner. So I actually do use this. It actually does work. And I'm happy with my results. So I'm going to be teaching you guys how to do it yourself. Give me 1 second while I transfer you to my computer. Also, before I transfer you to my computer, you can also do this on the phone. But I'm going to be doing this demonstration on my laptop. So give me 1 second while I transfer you guys over.
I'm on Canva. You can look up YouTube channel art. So look up YouTube channel art. And this dimension that they have here, like the size of it, I found that it did not work for me, but I saw that it works for other people. So you guys can try this, like just like this, you can try it. But if it doesn't work for you, I have another way. So let me show you guys now how I did mine, because that didn't work for me. So, boom, I'm gonna go to uploads. I'm going to go to this right here. You guys see this? I got this off of the internet. All you have to do is search it up on the internet and just save it. So, you guys see this right here? This is what we're going to be working with, right here. So, let me show you guys. You see that's how I was playing around with it right there? I was playing around with it. So, how do I want to start this off? Let's see. Let's start off with background. Why not? Let's use the background. Wait, no. I'm messing up. Let's go back. And don't be afraid to play around with it. No lie, don't be afraid to play around with it. What we can do. Let me see something. Why does it keep making it go away? Okay, there we go. We're getting somewhere now. And we're gonna put this. One second. We're gonna put this in the front. Always forget how to put it in the front. Y'all give me 1 second. We don't want to duplicate. Position. I don't know why I didn't think about that. Position. Okay, that's what we're going to do. Put this like, make it big, like that. Then we're going to put that like that. Extend it. And then, boom. Boom. Perfect. Okay, so we don't have to worry about any of these parts right here. Do not have to worry about that. Nobody's gonna see that. They're literally just gonna see this strip right here. So, how do I wanna start this off? We can use. Let's see. So I can give you guys an example of how you can do this. Oh, perfect. We're gonna use this right here. Use this photo right here like that, so it looks like it's like blended in. And for the social media icons like this, all you have to do is do the exact same thing. Look it up online and make sure you put transparent so you won't have like any access background or anything like that. So we can put the little social media icons, I think I got Twitter on too, don't I? Yeah, I do. You can also put, like, you know, like the bell. This is already black, so we're gonna change this to a different color. Because nobody's gonna be able to see it if it's black. Where's the... What else is supposed to... Give me 1 second, guys. We're gonna change it like that. Yep. Just like that. Yep, that's perfect. That is perfect. We're just gonna put that right there for right now. text. So at this point, I'm going to add some text. So go right here. Always click this one. I don't know why, but I just do. I want to say, what are we going to call this? Let's see. And we're going to change that. Let's see, I'm going to like that. I kind of like that like that. Okay. Let's see. What do I want to put this? Also, we're going to make this smaller. We're definitely going to make this smaller. And we're going to put it like that. No, not. Oh, you know what? I'm not even gonna put this. I'm not even gonna put it like that. I'm gonna put it. I'm gonna keep using this though, because I wanna make it like a thing. Let me see. Don't be afraid to play around with it, also, guys. Do not be afraid. We're gonna use this. Yep. That's what I'm gonna use. So, boom. I'm gonna use that. And we're also going to add some text. What should we add? Kind of like that. And we're going to duplicate that. And we're going to duplicate it again. And you see, you guys see how it's coming along? That's gonna be it. Okay. Make it a little bit smaller. Who is? That's another thing I noticed too with these little icons. But when you make something like small, it can get stuck. So just like keep trying to get it. Like that. Maybe like that, and then we're gonna add this right here. We're gonna change that like that. Or do I have another one that I can use? Yeah, this is the one I want to use right here. This is the one. Let's do that. Oh, you know what? Put it like that. Put this. Okay, It's just a little simple, you know, banner that you guys can do. See how this looks, and we're gonna put this back. What's that one? Oh, we did do it. Dang, we put it too far. Like, I wanted it, like, kind of like this in a way. Kind of like this in a way. Like, kind of like that. Yeah. Okay, and just because we're going to also use... Just because. Let's duplicate that. Let's put that down here. And I'm going to say. I don't need to stand out though, so let's change the color. Not bad. Also, what we could do with this too, to not have it so plain. Let's duplicate that, and let's make this, like, a different color. Let's make this, like, that gray. Ooh, look how I look already. Look at that. Do we want it that gray, or do we want it... Or do we want it white? What do you guys think? Let me know in the comment section. I might put it that gray. Do you want it that gray? Or now we won't get on there. Do I? Why not? I'll put it on there. Okay. And we're done. That is our YouTube channel art banner.
Alright, you guys, so that is how you make a YouTube channel art banner using Canva. Now, that is the end of my video. Don't forget to comment, like, share, and subscribe. Turn on your post notifications so you're not missing an upload. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace out, Fly Crew.